we don't have kind of this secular extremism, you know, and it's like, what are you talking about? I mean, even the French Revolution was exactly that. I keep thinking, you know, because he talks about how you want to keep attention and ritual and all this stuff. And, you know, they tried to do that during the French Revolution. They tried to create a religion of reason. They had like the goddess of reason, and they tried to have processions, and they had all this, and that was, and it happened mired in blood. Like, it happened soaking in the blood of Catholic peasants who refused to participate in their sacrilege. So it's like, in the French, they found in the south of France, they found entire churches that were burned down with people inside the church, you know, hiding from the revolutionary soldiers because they wouldn't submit, you know, and people, they found the corpses of people holding on to their rosaries, hundreds of people just burned down by the soldiers. It's like, what do you mean? You know, and it feels like he has such a naive vision. He has such a twisted vision of history, which makes it so that he can say that whatever it is that he wants to do, it's never been tried. That's always a really nice place to stand in, right? It's like, well, you know, no one's ever done this before, and if they did it, it would be awesome. Like, there would be no problems, and everybody would love each other. And,
you know, and you see that with Protestants, too. Protestants have that same thing. It's like, they split off the church, and then they feel like they can just take the backpack of all the sins of Christianity off their back and say,
well, that wasn't us. Like, oh, no, we're a clean slate. We're fine. We're good. Like, we just follow the Bible, and we're doing our thing. It's like, you know, you have to keep that backpack on. Like, I want to keep on my back all the horrible things that Christians did, all the Inquisitions, all that. I want that in my backpack. I don't want to take it off, because if I do, there's way more chance that I'm going to do it again, because I'm naive and I don't understand it. It's just part of human nature to engage in those kinds of things. And it's like, I'm sure that it's not Sam Harris that will be. They'll be burning down churches. I'm sure it's not him. He's not him. But if we institute his program, it's going to be other people that are going to do it. It's going to be other people that are going to be doing it. You know? That's what I think. And it's the same with, like, that's why, one of the reasons why we have kind of this weird social justice extremism. It's just because it's taken up all the space in society. It's taken up so much space in society. Those types of people that are extremists in their nature, that's just what they are as people. Now they've taken on that mantle. You see what I'm saying? Like, it could be anything. It could be anything. There'll always be some people in society that are extremely narrow-minded and extremely kind of, you know, action-oriented and, you know, us-them mentality. And those people will take up whatever is there.